first of all, they are, you know, taking the lead on this is courageous. There's no greater agony than holding a story inside of you that needs to be told. I believe that. I believe that about veterans who are underrepresented, that have no voice. But I want you all to keep pressing forward, because what you do gives courage to a lot of people who are listening and wouldn't say anything but for hearing you. And the more we put this message out, I'm glad, Perry, that you have this on for a second week in a row, the more we're going to have people find that courage to take on the system, because that's really what you're doing. You're taking on a system and a culture, and it's going to take a persistence to defeat this mindset that if you're a from water in terms of performance, if you've got combat decorations, then you can get away with anything. And we have to defeat that notion. There's no place for that in the military, and we have to stop it.